All right, Candace.
No, we got to introduce something really special. We've got something really special coming up next.
What are you handing me there?
You're introducing him.
Where is it? Oh, okay. Nealy Webster is 11 years old and has a family, thank God, and such is here. She has sung at a number of events locally and also sang the national anthem at the Gwinnett Braves Games. How about that? This past summer. We ask you to consider all the children who are in foster care waiting for their forever home as Nealy sings away. Take it away, Nealy.
Bringing tears. I'm coming back to go, Miss Dizzy. Isn't she amazing?
when I look at Nealy, I say not only she's amazing, but I also say it's a powerful reminder of the potential each child has, and that it's our responsibility to make sure they can reach their potential.